So you guys dressed now? Yeah, we're all dressed. I can't wait till Isabel sees the Christmas tree. I just can't wait to see Isabel in general. Well, yeah, I do too. But I wonder if she got us anything. Julie! What? Alright, that's enough fighting. Supposed to be celebrating today. Here she comes. Hi, Isabel! Welcome home! Thanks. Oh my god, you look terrible. McKenna! No, I'm serious. It's okay. I'm unoffended. I'm still not feeling very well. But it's nice to be home here for Christmas. Yeah, it is. Are you feeling okay, Isabel? I've got quite a stomachache still. Then why'd they send you home? Well, you only stay in the hospital for a while if you get your appendix out. Even when you still have symptoms, they'll send you home. I just need bed rest and everything. Are you going to open presents with us? Yeah, we got you a lot of great stuff. Maybe later. I think I'm just going to lie down for a while. Well, here, at least sit on the couch, honey. Okay. Ugh. There you go. Are you comfortable?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Great. So, Isabel, are you excited to be home?
Yeah.
Good, because I have something that belongs to you.
What's that?
Here you go. Oh, my doll. Yeah, she missed you. Thanks.
You're welcome.
So, are you psyched to be home?
Of course I am.
How come you're so thin?
I'll gain it back.
Are you on any pain medication?
Yeah, I am.
How bad is your stomach hurt?
Pretty bad, but I can handle it.
Ow.
Okay.
So, I don't know. I'm just glad to be home.
Yeah, we're all glad.
But come on, open your presents.
Okay.
Oh, thank you.
Welcome.
I'm so glad you're here.
Thanks, I'm glad to be here too.
So, do you want to go play in the snow?
No, I should stay here and rest.
No offense, Isabel, but you're really not that much fun to be around right now.
I'm sorry, I'm still recuperating.
Yeah. Whatever. Come on, guys, let's go. I'll go playing in the snow.
Okay.
Actually, you guys can go. I'm going to stay and keep Isabel company.
Come on, it doesn't snow very often here.
I know, but I'd rather stay with Isabel. I don't want her to get lonely. Whatever, we'll go play. Let's go.
Oh, you dropped your doll.
Thanks.
Can you bend down?
No. Well, it's a good thing I got your doll for you, though, right?
Yeah. Is something wrong?
No, nothing's wrong. I'm just not feeling too well.
But I'll be okay.
Are you sure? Do you want me to get Melissa?
No, really, I'm fine.
Isabel, honey, it's time to take pain medication. Yeah, give it to her. She's been complaining about her stomach.
Daddy, come on.
Did you swallow it?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay. Alexandra, why don't you go out and play with the other girls? I think Isabel needs a nap.
No way, it's Christmas and I'm staying with her.
Honey, I am very proud of you for wanting to take care of your friend, but Christmas only comes once a year. Go play. Enjoy your presents. Play outside. Do something. I could take care of Isabel.
Well, Isabel, do you mind?
Not at all. You go and have fun. I'm going to take a nap.
Okay. Let me know if you need anything.
Okay, thanks.
Okay.
Hope we take a nap. Okay, here, honey. Lie down?
Okay. Go to sleep now. Okay. Get some sleep. Okay. All right. I love you. I love you too, Melissa. Oh my god, it's so much fun playing in the snow. Hi guys. Hey Alexandra, I thought you were going to keep Isabel comfortable. She's taking a nap, so I figured I'd come out and join you guys. Well, we're about to go in. It's getting pretty cold out here. Girls, come on in for some hot cocoa. We're coming. No fail. It took me forever to get out of here to play. Sorry. That's okay. At least I got cocoa out of it. Come on. Come on, girls. Wow, this cocoa is delicious, Melissa. Thanks. You're welcome. Well, you guys enjoy it. I'm going to go check on Isabel, okay?
Okay.
What's wrong, Alexandra? It's not fair. There's supposed to be a special day, and Isabel's getting all the attention. Well, she's recuperating. But I gotta admit, it is kind of a pain to see her the way she is now. Yeah. It's like she's the center of everything. Can't stand her sometimes. Poor me, I have a stomachache. Guys, be nice. No, she's right. Isabel's getting all the attention. It's supposed to be our special day. It's Christmas, and she's the only one getting all the attention. Yeah, I can't believe it. I bet she faked being sick. She wouldn't do that.
Oh, yeah?
Well, she would. What? Look behind you.
Hi, Isabel. Is that what you guys think? I can't help that I have a stomachache and I don't feel very well. I'm sorry I ruined your Christmas. I won't bother you anymore.
Wait, Isabel. No, it's okay. I've heard enough. Thanks for opening up big mouth.
I didn't open my big mouth. Yeah, everybody did.
We better talk to Isabel. Yeah, and fast.
All this time I was wasting hoping you would come around. Giving out chances every time, and all you do is let me down. And it's taken me this long, baby, but